And some new video of a deadly crash in Whitehall Township. This happening around 12:30 this morning on Route 22 westbound between the North MacArthur Road and 15th Street exits. Multiple cars involved there. Crews worked to free at least one person trapped inside of a vehicle. One person was pronounced dead at the scene. Another rushed to the hospital. Authorities have closed all lanes as they investigate.